Oh, wonderful. The Coleman.
Church.
Good morning, Ram. What's up, man?
How many of you know that this is the day that the Lord has made?
Yes,
we shall rejoice and be glad.
Yes,
amen. I see we have the Coleman family in today.
We're not.
Brother Jerry.
How you
great
doing,
to see you, sir.
Good to see you.
Miss Vicky.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. That's me, man. Oh, yeah, that's me.
My prayer is that we don't forget what this, what the meaning of this season is. That it's not about the cars and the presents and the gifts and the money, but that it's about what Isaiah teaches us, the book of Isaiah, that Jesus is the reason for this season. Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. There's two.
Well, I think we've had a great service today. Amen. Coleman family, do you guys have any plans after service today?
Do
you have any plans for after service today?
Of course we do! Why are we lying?
Stop, stop, stop!
Why are we lying?
Stop, stop, stop!
Come on, Jerry, take
your
shopping!
Always spending my money. Spending my money.
There they go, off to the mall once again, Mrs. Spanning. All they do every year is just spend, spend, spend.